What's up, everybody? It's me, your boy, the one, the only, Jodeci Dion, bringing you some online gameplay from Wii Sports Club for the Nintendo Wii U. I'll be playing 3 tennis matches in a row. I got a little winning streak playing against 2 people. One was a repeat match, but like I said, a little 3 in a row winning streak I recorded, so I want to put it on YouTube, let you guys check it out, and you know, hope you enjoy it. Before I do leave, I want to say a little bit about the online experience so far with the Wii Sports Club. The online, for my part, has worked well, but I mean, I've always had a great connection regardless of what game I played, so that was never in doubt. The one thing I will say is, I'm a little disappointed in the tennis. I understand that the foundation of Wii Sports Club, well, the foundation of Wii Tennis is that the players are controlled by the computer, and you kind of send them in the direction you go depending on how you hold the racket and how you swing, but overall it's still based off of the computer controlling your character. In my opinion, the tennis created by EA for the Wii is a lot better game because you have the ability to control your character, but at the same time you have the fluidity of the Wii Motion Plus control to give, you know, accurate swings and get that real life experience. You know, we've seen that Nintendo, you know, they care about the casual gamer, the non-experienced gamer, the young gamer just want to have fun. But they got to do things where, you know, for more advanced people. I mean, I feel like I'm playing this game, I'm having fun if I'm winning. If I'm losing, I feel like I'm losing not because of my skill, but because of some random anomaly that happens during the game. The guy not running the way he needed to run, or not in position for me to swing the way I want to swing. And so, you know, make an advanced version. Have a little advanced league. Kind of like, you know, when you look at Call of Duty, you can play regular, you can play hardcore. And hardcore is a harder version of that, you know, more refined, more difficult. Do that with your Wii Sports games. You know, make it a hard mode. So if you want to play that, you have the ability to play that. You have more options. But also, you know, it won't intrude on everybody else's experience. Like I said, I enjoyed it. You know, it's been fun. It's been entertaining. But really, the tennis game made by EA for the Wii is overall a lot better, you know, package when you just think about controlling your guy and swinging and everything. But, you know, it is what it is. It's only $10, so don't expect much, but still. Nintendo, you know, we've been on you lately about thinking about us, you know, adult kids, what do you want to call us? Us grown-up kids, what do you want to call us, you know? You really need to start thinking about us with even your game design. Make the game basic, but have an extra mode for us, more experienced people. Alright, people. This is your boy, the 1-0, Jodeci Dion. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the matches. And I'll see you next time soon with some more Wii Sports Club footage. Peace.
One all. Three all. 3-4. Four all. Five, four. Six, four. Match point. Front team wins. One, zero. Two, zero. Two, one. Three, one. Four, one. Five, one. Five, two. Two. Match point. Front team wins.